pack of cards, all the red cards, all the black cards. Let's mix them up. So we give them a good shuffle. You see the cards mix up. You can even see the individual cards with reds and blacks and reds and blacks. So if we give them one more shuffle, just a few cuts, like this, we should end up with two piles. This one is all black, and this one is all red. Pack of cards. Before we start, we separate all the black cards from the red cards. We then turn end for end one half, so that when they're mixed together, we can easily separate them out again. So here we are, they are all mixed up. You can see all the cards, reds, blacks, reds, blacks, reds, blacks. Then to separate them, we hold them horizontally to us and we square them up, and then we use this action to separate the cards, place them on top, place them on top. We can then separate the two piles, show them like this. Every single card is sorted out, reds and blacks.